Hey, what's up you guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another Tool reaction. So this was recommended by you guys. You guys told me to check out this song called 46 and 2. So today, that's what we are going to be checking out. So we are going to react to 46 and 2 by Tool. So without further ado, let's just jump into the video. But before that, I want to give a huge shout out to my legendary Patreon, Jules. So thank you for supporting this channel for so long, and thank you very much for your love and support. Let's go, let's jump into the video. Are we starting with the bass line? Okay. Not gonna lie, this gives me like the Knight Rider feeling. Remember the opening thing of Knight Rider? It gives me that feeling, that vibe. Okay. What is he saying? Okay. Interesting. Hold up. One thing I remembered, like you guys told me that they have a lot of influence from Eastern music. Eastern Asian music, like especially the drums, and I can hear it, like the sounds that I am familiar of the Asian. If you didn't know, I'm from Asia, so these some sounds feels familiar. So yeah, I picked on that one. And the other thing is that, okay, I'll tell it in the end of the video. I don't want to miss out on the vibe of this song. Guitars. Oh, what is he saying? I've been crawling on my belly. Clearing out what could have been. I've been wallowing in my own chaotic, insecure delusion. I wanna feel the change consume me. Feel the outside me turn. Okay. Guitars are crazy. Oh, go! The drums in the end though. The bass line is so badass. Ah, see? The drums. Like the percussion drums. Going on? Is that a drum solo? Whoa, I did not expect for the drum solo to kick in. Man, when I saw the title of the song and when he started talk about like the muscles and whatnot about the human body, what I remembered was something like as a biology student, I remembered like the 9+2 formation in, you know, cilia and flagella, if you know what I'm talking in eukaryotic and prokaryotic cells. Is this some kind of a formation, 46? So what I remembered from what reminded me of 46 is that humans, as he's talking about the human body, you know, we have like 23 chromosome pairs in our cells, and 46 means 43 into 2, so that's 46. And what do you mean by N2? Is that mean humans are having 48 chromosomes? Well, technically that would make us not human, because humans are engineered to have 46 chromosomes. Now, that is where I need you guys to explain me why this title is 46 and 2. And in the verse before the chorus, before the first chorus, he says something like, I want to feel changes coming into me. I want to feel the changes or something like that. I guess the speaker is expecting things to change. That is why he is going down into the cellular level. Is that what's happening here? I feel like it's about that. It's like about going into yourself to find yourself, to improve yourself. Something like that. Otherwise, you would not want to feel the changes coming, because if you feel okay with yourself right now, you would not need to feel the changes that's coming. Feel something that's the, he's talking about something like that. And yeah, you guys were right. I have to see the drum cam of the song that you guys recommended me, because he's going crazy on the drums and I can imagine how he's going to play that live on a live performance. That would be crazy. So yeah, I have to check that out. So stay tuned, subscribe for more Tool and more rock. So keep the recommendations coming, and thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next video. Till then, peace.